to the world.
I'm going to be famous. Not really. No, that's bullshit. Anyway.
Josh, a.k.a. Bamer, video recording on.
This is one of my favorite songs, and I hope you all like it, too. It's the story of drinking at Bear's Den, is it not? Oh, alcohol, my permanent accessory. Alcohol, a party time necessity. Alcohol, alternative to feeling like yourself. Oh, alcohol, I still drink to your health. I love you more than I did the week before. I discovered alcohol. Forget the cafe latte, screw the raspberry I see. A Malibu and Coke for you, a D&D for me. Alcohol, your songs dissolve like my life never will. When someone else is picking up the head. I love you more than I did the week before. I discovered alcohol. Oh, alcohol. Oh, would you please forgive me for what I cannot love myself? I'll use something else.
That was totally the story of alcohol.
I thought that alcohol was just for those with nothing else to do. I thought that drinking just to get drunk was a waste of precious booze. But now I know that there's a time and there's a place for those types to walk the fine line between self-control and self-abuse. Oh yeah, that's the story of alcohol, is it not? Self-control and self-abuse. Can you figure it out? Oh, if you can't, you got a problem. Like me, maybe. I love you more than I did the week before. I discovered alcohol. And would you please ignore that you found me on the floor, crying on your camisole. Oh dear. Oh, alcohol. Would you please forgive me? Well, I cannot love myself. I'll use something else. Would you please forgive me? Would you please forgive me? Please forgive me.
That's alcohol for you.
Nothing to forgive.